Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to show you the growth of political parties in India from 1952 to 2019 Lok Sabha election. Before start, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel for upcoming videos. So, let's start the video. Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India from Indian National Congress Party with the seats of 364. And he served as the Prime Minister of India from 1947 to 1964. He is the longest serving Prime Minister in India.
See those graphs for seats secured by each party.
Lal Bahadur Shastri became the second Prime Minister of India after the death of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And he served as a Prime Minister from 1964 to 1966. Indira Gandhi became the third Prime Minister of India after the death of Lal Bahadur Shastri. And she became the Prime Minister of India from 1966 to 1977. In 1977 election, the Janata Party got a seats of 298 and they formed the government. Morarji Desai became the Prime Minister of India from Janata Party and served as 4th Prime Minister of India from 1977 to 1979. Chaudhary Charan Singh is the only one Prime Minister who never attended the parliamentary sessions. Indira Gandhi became Prime Minister of India for second time from 1980 to 1984. After the death of Indira Gandhi, Rajiv Gandhi became the Prime Minister of India from 1984 to 1989. V.P. Singh served as Prime Minister of India from 1989 to 1990 for only 1 year. Chandrasekhar became the Prime Minister of India for only 1 year. P.V. Narasimha Rao is the first South Indian to become Prime Minister of India. Atal Bihari Vajpayee became the Prime Minister of India from BJP party in 1966. Due to lack of confidence motion in Lok Sabha, his government collapsed. Later on, H.D. Devegowda became the Prime Minister of India from 1996 to 1997 from Janata Dal. After H.D. Devegowda, I.K. Gujral became the Prime Minister of India for 1 year. Later on, Atal Bihari Vajpayee became the Prime Minister of India from National Democratic Alliance. And he served up to 2004. In 2004, Manmohan Singh became the Prime Minister of India from Indian National Congress, reforming United Progressive Alliance, and he served as Prime Minister of India from 2004 to 2014. In 2014 general election, the BJP got 282 seats with a full majority and they formed a government. Narendra Modi became the Prime Minister of India from BJP party. In 2019 election also, the BJP got full majority with the seats of 303. So, Narendra Modi is the current Prime Minister of India at present. So, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please share and subscribe and hit a bell icon. for upcoming more videos. Thank you.